sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
Had a guy over net.
Sorry, William. Left me no choice.
Oh yeah. Excuse me.
Call this thing William. Why?
Duh.
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
And I may not shoot you.
You don't get away that easily.
By the way, they did check his pulse. You were dead.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended
you can
this
spin to spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Yo. Better or worse, honey. Oh,
that is a brutal shot.
The hell? Oh, shit. What are you doing?
We can't let him get away.
Huh? Whoa. Jeez, Leon, action pose.
All right, we end this here.
Last aid breach detected. Last quarantine until target is
Come on, William. There you go. How do you like them apples? Damn it. That was a wrong time to be stuck reloading there, Leon. Whoa, what the fuck? Nice combo, asshole. I am gonna get so hit by this. Oh, come on, wild fucking bullshit swing. I got stuck on a piece of geometry. Holy shit, did I beat him? Wow, I think I beat him. That went pretty smoothly, actually. That took me a few tries with Claire, shit. They actually did give you quite a bit of ammo. Although, for your handgun, for fuck's sake. You had to be quite the sharpshooter to nail him with the handgun. Alright. We're good.
Destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
No, you dummy.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
This is all gonna happen again. Ada, can I see your badge? Again? Badge, not vag. Wait a minute. Okay. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Okay, I think I'm done with the flamethrower. Oh, whoa, I had extra. Hold on. Hold everything. Wait, I'm out of shotgun shells? Wow. Alright, I need everything we got here. Oh, you know what I'm gonna do?
level train platform.
I can't believe you can only carry three. That's bullshit. Alright. I'm gonna keep the shotgun just in case I happen to stumble across any ammo. There isn't a typewriter here? Nope.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
No, I got it.
Let me verify the sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. And she claims you're not FBI.
Now I gotta shoot you.
Just hand over the sample.
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
You're kind of fucked here, Leon.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Why, because she kissed you? Are you kidding me? Ada.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
How would she survive this? She went down there to get the virus, though. So, she must have been back in a parachute or something. Well, there's always Claire, I guess. Where's the window? There it is. ...54 handgun bullets. For fuck's sake.
attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate to the bottom of the train platform.
Who's that? Yeah.
Yep.
The place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
You're breaking up
with
me?
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it!
9 minutes until detonation.
Wait, can I save? Wait a minute. Am I hearing those fucking footsteps? Good thing I brought this down with me. I wish it was a joke, Leon, but no, they've got you fucking fighting this guy to the bitter end. Don't need anything out of there.
Destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
That's still him. Oh, he got his tyrant claws out.
Come
on. Yeah, I thought I held on to that a little too long. God damn it. This sounds like the Juggernaut song from Deadpool 2. Holy fucking shit, it's fucking Juggernaut!
Yeah.
God damn it, I can't fucking get out of his fucking way. Oh, that's good. I am so almost out of ammo. Are you fucking kidding me? Great, all I have is a fucking handgun. I wonder if a flash grenade would even work. I think I'm fucked. There is no... My gun doesn't have any fucking lateral movement to dodge any of this bullshit. Look at, even when I'm running past him, he fucking hit me. It fucking tracks too. God damn it, this is fucking bullshit. Now they tell me. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Hmm. Come on! I feel like I have time to throw a fucking grenade. Dodge? No, silly boy, you can't dodge. Huh, this one maybe doesn't give it to you. Oh, yes, she does. Did I just fucking die? Dick.